President Harding conducted the last successful front porch campaign. His wife Florence was right there at his side. She even fed the press corps that was assembled her famous waffles each morning for breakfast. Read about her other accomplishments and contributions to her husband's career and administration in the volume 2 of Unusual for Their Time, On the Road with America's First Ladies. Find it this November 24th, www.firstladiesman.com.